successful, I guess, designs and images were where I took the concept of something like elves, right? I don't like the fact that they're just people with pointy ears. So I took that idea and I kind of, you want to kind of flip it on its head and you want to challenge what people expect of a certain pre-established concept. Like everyone knows what an elf is, but then if you kind of break it down to what it is, like the essence of it, but then you give it a different visual design that still kind of links back to that original concept, then people will seem to enjoy it more. Like I did I'm basically doing redesigns of these Dungeons and Dragons races where I take the elements that I don't like of them out and I just kind of redesign it to what I think it should be. So I did these elves and then I renamed them to the Eld with a D, and they look kind of like tall, skinny, rabbit looking things with floppy ears. And people at first, they didn't really like that I was calling them elves, but I was basing the design off of the idea that they're this super ancient race that are kind of graceful and they use bows. So I think if you can take a concept and distill it down to what the essence of it is, and then throw out all the preconceived visual ideas, right? And then you just build it back up. Mm-hmm. Then I think you can be like successful with trying to generate new ideas, right?
Thanks for listening to this clip. You can see the full interview by clicking the link in the description, or you can click the thumbnail on the bottom left of this video. And don't forget to hit subscribe. Have a great day.